General Yao, a soldier in the Army's Armored 564 Brigade, was hit hard by a tank to his counterweight plate during active duty yesterday. He was sent back to his hometown, where he was taken off life support at 9:22 p.m. last night. His family demands a thorough investigation.
The ambulance took the seriously injured soldier General Yao back to his hometown in Nantou's Xingyi Township. The medical staff tried their best to maintain his vital signs along the way. There were already many relatives and friends waiting for him at his home. "24-year-old Chen's condition still did not improve despite nearly 10 hours of rescue. His family reluctantly decided to take him off life support with the blessings of friends and relatives. The accident happened at 8 a.m. on the 21st. The 8th Army Corps' 564 Armored Brigade was maintaining the CM-11 tank. However, the tank's turret did not move normally due to abnormalities in its stabilization system. Chen was hit by the weight plate next to the breech ring and lost his life. The family demanded that the truth be found as soon as possible.
生气的要求希望他们尽快的能够把事实理清给我们，就四个月的这种兵是不是有需要或者需要再延长，值得考虑。有问题的这个设备一定要加强来检查，加强来防范。我们是希望钱爸爸，他还是希望。 这个短期的兵种四个A的，以后不要再发生这样的一个情况。
Nantou County Magistrate Li Mingzhen came to pay his respects on the 22nd. He expressed he will also fully assist the family in related matters. The family believes that the current four-month compulsory service cannot fully implement training and demanded a review of the system. They are also asking for the cause of the incident to be investigated. The Army Command stated that it will investigate the responsibility of relevant personnel in response to the accident.
后勤维保等面向全面实施调查检讨，相关委师人员将以勿往勿纵、绝不护短的原则合予事成。
The Army said that in addition to apologizing and offering condolences, it will also follow the President's orders to clarify the accident's cause. It will also take care of Chen's family members and give them preferential treatment. The best medical care will be given to the non-commissioned officer, surnamed Jiang, who is still hospitalized.